Good morning. Happy Monday. Also, happy February. It is currently Monday, the 1st of February. January is over and I can't believe it. It seems to have sort of dragged, but also just like flown by. Like, ignore my bed. But I've been waiting on a phone call that was supposed to come at 2 and it just hasn't. So I'm going to get ready for the day. I need to film a video today and I could do with doing it before the natural light goes, even though the lighting is really bad today. But my skin is not too good, so I'm just hoping it doesn't like react to makeup or anything. I also need to get dressed, so I now need to pick out what to wear for the day. So this is my outfit for the day. I haven't tucked my shirt in like I normally would, but it's this shirt which is from Primark, which I actually think is a pajama shirt. And then these jeans, I'm not actually sure where these jeans are from, but they're like black and they're skinny at the top and sort of bootleg at the bottom. And I'm gonna put on just a plain black jumper. I won't be wearing this hat, that's why my head's out of shot. But my hair is just bad and I haven't sorted it out yet. So where is my plain black jumper? How rude. How very rude. Well, I guess I'm wearing this one. This is from Primark as well. And it says 1992 Reverb on it. Well, it's a look. I'm going to put on a little bit of perfume. I'm going to go with the Zoella Cosmos one, which I absolutely love. I'm obsessed with this scent. And I'm now going to go get some food because I am hungry. So, ignore my bed. There's a lot of mess in the background right now. Just bear with me on that because I'm working through it. My bed is no excuse, I just haven't made it. But I'm about to do a little bit of makeup for filming. Oh! My hair is getting ridiculous. It's getting pretty long again. It's so much healthier than it was. And the colours aren't looking too bad. It's like the first time you've seen me without a hat on and my hair up in a long time. But I'm not putting any skin makeup on. Apart from I'm going to put a little bit of highlighter on because my skin's been awful lately and I don't like the way my bed looks. That's a little better. I need to start doing this because otherwise I'm going to have no light. Could do with a bobble actually. Let's grab one of those. Maisie sent me all these. I've got so many of these little scrunchies. And they're so helpful. For one, when I'm doing my makeup, or two, if I genuinely just want to wear a scrunchie and I forget I have them all the time. I'm gonna put a little bit in my eyebrows, but I'm not gonna go crazy with that because also my eyebrows need plucking. I'm gonna use my James Charles palette, which I use literally every time I do my makeup. This needs dusting off, jeez. This is my mirror. I got this from a charity shop and it's so beautiful. It's like this vintage handheld thing. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit of, I don't know what the shade names are, so it's basically the browns up the side, it's this lighter one and this darker one. I thought I would just have a little chat with you while I do my makeup, and I'm hoping I have enough room on my phone to film. Oh, my eyebrows are in some serious need of treatment. Then again, I feel like my whole face might be. Okay, that'll do for one eyebrow. Now let's try and get them sort of similar. I'm using more of the dark one because my hair is pretty dark right now. These eyebrows are not the same shape. I used to be really good at getting my eyebrows the same shape as well when I was doing like all the different fancy makeup. Like my eyebrows used to be one of my favorite parts of my makeup and now it's literally one of my least favorites. I'm obsessed with this brush though. This is actually a liner brush. So if you have thick brows like me, then it's really good because it's got quite like a tip on it. Brows are done, I think. Probably not going to get much better than that. Okay, now I need to put a light base onto my eyes. I need to wash my brushes. They're also gross. I think this one's just had concealer on it. This is the Real Techniques shading brush. And I'm going to take the pink, like the nudie pink that's up in this corner. I know they do all have fancy names, but I don't know them. And I'm just gonna lightly just brush it over my eye. This is just so when I do my eyeliner, it doesn't print, and it just takes any of the oils out of my eye. I need to get a proper primer, but this is what we have for now. And then I think I'm gonna go with this shade, which I use all the time. It's this like bright white shade, which is also a really beautiful highlight. And I'm gonna take my finger, my ring finger, and just swirl it around and then pop it on the inside. The pigment on this is actually insane though. Okay, yeah, that's sort of similar. And then I'm gonna pop a little bit on my brow bone just as a highlight. Okay. And then I'm gonna move on to liner, and I'm gonna use this new liner, which I got from Beauty Bay, which is the NYX Epic Ink one. And I'm really scared because I haven't done eyeliner in ages, and my eyeliner is normally awful. Like, not the way I do it, but like the ones I use. My hands are so shaky. Okay, I've done one wing. This is so much better than all of the other ones I've been using. But because it's so much better, my hands are so shaky because it's so precise. Okay, we have two sort of similar wings. I actually think I really like this. I'll put a bit of mascara on. I'm gonna use Maybelline Lash Sensational, which I do love. I wasn't so sure when I first got it because of the applicator, but it is really, really good. This is sort of my half face makeup as well. So far it's taken me about 15 minutes, which I don't think is too shabby. Okay, that's a little bit better. Now I'm gonna pop a little bit of highlight on. I think I'll go back to my James Charles palette and use that same eyeshadow as a highlight, just so it links everything together really nicely. This is my highlight brush. It's a Harry Potter brush. I don't remember. I think it's Storybook Cosmetics that did these brushes. I'm just gonna dip into that. And I'm not gonna go ridiculous. Just a light dusting, you know. Honestly, highlight is like my favourite bit. Loving it. And then I'm gonna choose a lip colour. I'm thinking of going quite nude. This one's quite pinky. I think this one's quite pinky nude as well though. We'll see what this one looks like. This is the Bourjois Rouge Edition Velvet in 31. I have no idea what this shade is because I've ripped it off by accident.
I have toothpaste on me. That's not attractive.
This is not a colour I would have normally gone for, but I actually really like it. So I think we're going to go with that. And then I think I might tie my hair up. I'm not too sure. Let's see what we can do with it. I don't really do much with my hair, ever. But I do always think it's nice to just a little bit of effort in sometimes.
This is not as easy sat down. I'm gonna throw this into a bun.
Like a pineapple bun. And pull it out. This is what we have right now. And then I'm gonna pull some of the bits from up here. Because I always think that looks really cute. I actually can't see what I'm doing. Would be a good idea to maybe put my glasses on. I actually really like that. I think we'll go with that. It's quite messy, but I think I really like it. So yeah, now I've got to try and film. Wish me luck. It's now a little bit later. This angle is really weird. And I finished filming. I'm really happy. My voice. I'm really happy that I finished filming and that I got that done. Now my bed's a little bit of a mess, but that's okay. I now need to get to editing last week's vlog, and I have this video that I've just filmed to edit. And I think I might film some close-ups just so that it looks a little bit nicer. So I'm gonna do that now and then start editing, I think. My phone is on a really low percent, so I'm gonna have to be super quick with this. I've had a super productive day. I've managed to film. and I've edited my vlog from last week, so that is all ready to go. It has been snowing tonight. You can't see, but there's so much snow. Like, everything is sheeted in white. Oh, and it's still snowing. But I have just gone up to bed. It's super late. I need to take my makeup off, although it has held up so well. There's only one little smudge up here from my eyeliner. So props to this eyeliner, and my lipstick has literally only just come off because I brushed my teeth. But I've had it on all day and I've eaten with it on, and I've literally only just taken it off. So that has lasted all day. I am now going to go to sleep because it's really late and I don't want to be up too late tomorrow. So yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. I'm extremely excited for this. It is later on now. I don't know whether I filmed much today. I don't think I have. But I've just come up to bed. We just finished the last Hobbit film. And I actually really enjoyed it more than the first two, I think. Although the first one does have Sméagol in it. So I do really like that bit. But the last one was really, really good. I shed a bit of a tear. Wasn't expecting to. I didn't know it was going to be sad. Today I've had quite a productive day. I've cut out all the pictures from my scrapbook. So in this box here, I've got all my scrapbooking stuff. And I have cut out this giant stack of pictures, which I'm going to start sticking in tomorrow. And then I have a bunch more that I need to print out for that. I also had a nice long call with Maisie today, so it was really nice to catch up with her and just have a good old chinwag. Oh, I really enjoyed my pasta that I had for my tea. It was like a spinach and ricotta cannelloni, and it was really, really good. All the Gino like ready meals, the Gino de Campo ready meal things, we got those in Iceland and they are so good. So recommended also to any vegetarians because they've got a really nice range. I am feeling pretty good. At the beginning of today I was feeling sort of groggy and just wanted to stay in bed, but I got out of bed and I went and had something to eat and it made me feel so much better. Oh, that was another thing that I did. I set my vlog live, so if you haven't seen last week's vlog, I'll link it in the description. I am now gonna go to sleep because I'm very tired, but I'll see you all tomorrow. Hello everyone, it's Tuesday afternoon. I'm sat in a weird spot to be filming, but the cat was just sort of sat on my arm. He's just got up because I had to lean forward. I'm just chilling with Stanley and Thomas, who's here, as you can see. I have woken up with two lovely spots here and one that's growing on my chin, which is really sore. So I think I might do a face mask tonight to try and help that. Yeah, I don't have many plans for today. I just went through my Snapchat and got a bunch of pictures for my scrapbook. Now I need to go through my camera roll and see what I can put on there and then start printing them out. I'm excited. In agony because I've been sat doing this for hours. I only time-lapsed the end of it, but I've been cutting out pictures. They're all like in a certain order, that's why they all look weird. But these are all the pictures I have to put in my scrapbook, and there's another like 100 maybe 150 to be printed out, but we've run out of photo paper. However, I can start scrapbooking because of the way that I do it. It should be okay. But I also found these, which are pictures of me and Annie that I ordered off Free Prints and some that I've printed out. So I think I'm also gonna stick those in. And I also found these, which are some really cute pictures. I'll show you a few of them because I haven't actually looked at them all. All I did was skim through and see which ones were actually from this year. So here's me and my mum. That's August 2018. I've written on the back of them, but I don't remember doing this. That's me and my sister from another mister in Florida. Here's me and Lexi. This was before he went to America. I look so young. This is from Pride in 2018. And so is this. This is me and my friend Soraya at a Ms. Cracker show. It's a picture of Brendan. I can't believe I took that picture. Here's me and Fallon. I miss Fallon. Here's three generations. That's me, my mum, and my mum's mum. A picture of Darren Criss. Would you expect anything less? A picture of Harry Styles. There's actually already pictures of them both up on my cardboard. Picture of the Hollywood cast, who actually got nominated for 2 Golden Globes today. So those are cute. I completely forgot I had those. Until like I started cutting out pictures, I was like, shit. I've got pictures of like a lot of stuff printed out. So there's like random pictures of me and Annie from when we were like super young. That's 2015. So that's like 6 years ago. But I have 2 packs of photos of me and Annie. And then I have all these to start sticking in. My scrapbook is... So the one I'm about to start using is this one. It's just a big black sketchbook. But I also have a few bits to stick in it, like luggage tag and some pictures of me and Maisie from Affleck, which are really cute. So I think I might start sticking them in because... why not? I've been listening to music and I'm halfway through Two of Us by Louis Tomlinson, which is a super sad song, but it's so pretty. You can probably see me in the time lapse, like, singing along. I'm gonna be using... I've got my little box of things down here. And instead of using sellotape, I'm gonna use these sticky roller things and see how they work. And I've also got some glue sticks, just in case, and the sellotape. But I will be glad to get this started because I actually love scrapbooking. It's like one of my favorite things to do. Also, there's a reason why I have a bunch of pictures of me and Annie printed out, because I'm in the process of making her a scrapbook. She knows about it. Oh, that's upside down. But there's also some in the front of here of us. But yeah, I have a lot of pictures of me and Annie. I started doing this, I just haven't finished it. It was supposed to be for a birthday, which was in September last year. That needs finishing too, which I will do after I've caught my scrap. So both my sticky rollers just ran out, so I've had to stop scrapbooking because I don't want to use glue stick all the way through because I just feel like it's not as good. But I'll show you what I have so far. I have this page, which is all my friends from like 2020. And then this is going to be a page full of like different foods and stuff, which will run over into 2021. And then here is my holiday, my Bahrain holiday. That's the first 2 pages. And then I have all these, which I need to see if they'll cover another 2-page spread, which I think they might. But yeah, that's what I've done so far, but I'm just happy to have made progress. I need to buy some more sticky rollers because they are really, really good. And I think it looks so much better when you can't see the tape. So yeah, and my pile's got a little bit smaller.
Right there. Dead.
Me and Lexi just laughed so hard that we both nearly threw up. I can't even say it again. It was the way you said it.
Oh, I've got lovely bits.
It's the way you said it though.
I've got lovely bits.
And then it was the realisation that...
Wait.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
We both panicked.
Oh, my smoke came out then. I'm like a dragon. I am.
Smoke.
Smoke.
You know what smoke is?
Lovely bitch. Do you know what? I bet he smells a bit funky, you know? Smells a bit funky out here. That would be my superhero thing.
What, you want the funky smeller?
Fanny smeller.
The funky fanny smeller.
Oh.
Not lovely bitch.
Let me take you to a funky town.
Don't you think that looks like a bit like a tooth that's been extracted?
Yeah, it does. I thought that earlier when I was out here and I thought it was a tooth.
It's a tooth.
What is it? Like rain's teeth?
No. Rolled out.
Yeah. No. I am the butcher. I am the butcher.
I am the butcher.
No, your bath cakes. Sit down.
Put your cleaver away.
Oh. I beg your pardon. Get your cleaver out.
Tell Baffy Gaze to put her cleaver away now. It's really inappropriate. I'm going to chomp that a little bit louder in there.
He's happy leaving the door. Big bully. He's so little and you're just no nasty to him. Don't listen to him, Nico. I'll get him to bite your toes. Only Jesus can save you now. Are you all right?
I'm snotting everywhere. I think I'm broken.
Da-da. I got so scared. I've got my nose.
Something on my nose. Oh, we're so gonna get shouted at for being too loud.
Shut up. Not funny.
Do you know what time she's been getting up? Because I have no idea.
Should we find out?
Has his dad turned the camera on the door because he thought somebody was knocking? They're gonna come and get me.
No, they're not.
There's no one there.
Oh, I broke it. Oh my god! Where did that come from?
I don't know.
That was unnecessary. That's all the lights coming on, but no Mandy. No that going to be a Monday? 10 o'clock, no Monday. 10:30? Stanley. That must mean Mandy's coming soon. That means Mandy got up at 11:30. After 11:30, she's 11:15.
And she thinks we're staying there.
Oh, wait, you got to watch more perfect run. Well, Mandy, best. Okay.
Wait.
Is it Mitzi? Mitzi Moo Bear.
Mitzi Moo.
That goofy smile.
Looks like this.
What are you doing? But, hey! Get the ball.
Looks like this.
Please don't ever do that again. Something wrong with you.
I don't know whether those clips will have made any sense to you at all, but me and Lexi got into one of those stupid moods and everything was making us laugh. And even now, we're still sending each other gifts that are making each other laugh. It's pretty late, so I'm about to go to sleep. But I thought we'd just sit here and have a daily catch-up. Yeah, today I've been scrapbooking. As you can see, I'm really happy with the progress that I've made. And I also made a giant Lush order earlier. I just realised I'm whispering and I don't really need to be. But yeah, I made a giant Lush order earlier, so that might be in this vlog or it could be in next week's. I'll talk to you about that. But I've ordered some new skincare stuff to try out the skincare, because I've tried their face masks before and they're really good, and obviously right now I'm using my Lizzo cleanse and polish. Yeah, I've had a pretty productive day and I've had a really funny day, so I'm feeling good. I've laughed so much I feel a bit sick though. Yeah, I'm getting a lovely nice big spot on my chin, and I've got two lovely ones here. This one's going, but that one hurts. Hopefully, because my skin has been so bad recently, which I keep mentioning, hopefully the Lush stuff will be able to clear my skin up. But I'm going to sign off for tonight. I will see you all tomorrow. Bye. Good afternoon. It's currently Friday. I've been up for a while. I think it's about 25 to 3. And I'm about to do a little bit of makeup. My mum's on a call downstairs with her friends. I think it's one of her friends' birthdays. So I just need to pick out my makeup because I'm going to do it downstairs. How is everyone doing on this fine day? It's a little bit brighter outside than it has been the past few days, but apparently it's supposed to snow soon. So, yeah. I'm not going to put face makeup on again because I'm too scared. But I might put... I might try a different highlight and go for this one. This is the Ulta Illuminating Powder. I might put that on underneath my highlight. I'm trying to use some different things. I'm going to put a little bit of eyeshadow on the inside of my eyes, but I don't know whether to use this one, which is Pearl. It's a loose Give Face Cosmetics pigment. Or this one, which is a little more pinky. I feel like I'm wearing green today though. This one's Aphrodite. I have so many of these pigments and I always forget to use them. So we'll go with that. What lip shall we do? I think I might go for this one again. I'm really liking this lip. I'm going to pop some earrings in as well because why not? Oh, I'll put my little watermelon and kiwi ones in that Maisie got me, because I feel like that's quite a vibe for today. They're so cute. Little dangly ones. And I've just put my hair up in a messy bun again. I'm really liking it like this. Let's go. Okay, so my outfit of the day. These jeans are from Pretty Little Thing. They're the straight cut ones. This was from Everything £5 and it's really, really cozy. My shoes are from Primark. My lipstick is the Bourjois Rouge Edition Velvet in 31. That car just made it really difficult to talk. And my earrings are from Etsy. I got them as a Christmas gift. Hello. This is a really weird angle and very strange lighting. But I thought I would have a bit of a catch up with you because it is Friday evening, like early Saturday morning. And I haven't really filmed anything for the past couple of days. I did my makeup today, but it's sort of all disappeared. I need to take that off before I go to bed. but I'm just about to do that. Tonight we watched Iron Man 3, and yesterday we watched the first Star Wars film, but it's not the first Star Wars film, it's in the order that they came out, so technically it's episode 4, and I quite enjoyed it. Obviously it's a super old film, I think it's like the oldest film I've actually seen, but it was really cool. So tomorrow we're watching episode 5, and then it's Winter Soldier, and I love that film, so I'm excited for that. Today I actually went out and did some shopping, some food shopping with my mum, and I picked myself up some daffodils. I'll show you properly tomorrow, but I'm waiting for those to flower. But yeah, I am about to take my makeup off and head to sleep. So I shall see you tomorrow, when hopefully I will film a little bit more, because it's the weekend. Yay. See you tomorrow.
I can sit down. I'm on a shopping haul.
Shopping haul.
Tired.
Shopping haul.
I'm meant to be getting drunk tonight as well.
What? Excuse me.
I just feel like getting drunk.
Okay.
Probably what happened. I'll have one glass of that.
We've got Iron Brew, which is Lexi's, and the dog dish in the background. Are you going to try this?
Yes.
Putting it in your
along with
gin
that.
And some peaches to put in the peach gin. We've got blueberries. Two packs of these, some gin and tonic aspirates, Yorkshire tea bags, mushrooms, carrots, tobacco, these chew it things which are really good, a boost bar and a whisper bar, mine and Lexi's, some mayo and onion, a pot noodle, oil, a sandwich, one of these Nutella and Go things which are so good. Yogurts, Oxos, these, which you had some of these the other night, didn't you, Mum?
Yeah, but they weren't then.
It was a pad thai one, and yeah. Mum didn't like it because she doesn't like pad thai. But trying the katsu curry one. Eclairs, because I'm being healthy, but treats. And bread and some cute Valentine's Day crumpets. I am so aware of the rankness of my face and hair right now. But I'm just about to come to bed. It's Saturday evening, and I thought I would show you my daffodils, because since yesterday, one of them has bloomed. I just came up, and this one here has opened up, and this one's trying, and that one's starting over there. How cute! I actually love daffodils. I just warmed up my unicorn, and my little red warmie for my feet. Because my circulation is awful and it's really cold up here. But I thought we'd just show you this before I went to bed. I'll see you all for the last day of the vlog tomorrow. Good night. Ignore the state of my hair, I've just taken it down for the day and it is gross. Today I've just been super chilled, so I haven't really filmed much because I've just been having a chiller day, and I did notice that I've already got so much footage to edit already, which I haven't even touched. But today I have been quite productive in self-care, I think, and I had a bath, I shaved, I did a face mask, double cleansed my face because it was not doing good, and I think it has helped so much. I'm about to moisturise it. I did a whole body moisturise, which I always forget to do, and I'm feeling super silky and soft. And I put a fresh jumper on and fresh clothes. Me and Lexi have just been chilling downstairs and watching some YouTube. I'm currently watching a McFly live stream that was done. Oh, there's my bear. That was done yesterday. So that's what I'm doing right now as I'm getting ready for bed. Yeah, I think tomorrow's a new day. It's a new week. And I'm excited for it. My daffodils are looking really pretty. Just show you them this way. So they're all starting to bloom out, and I'm so happy. They look so cute. And that's it, really. I think this vlog will end up being pretty long because I do have a lot of footage, but I'm not too sure because I never know how much I need to cut out. I hope everybody's having a brilliant February and that February continues to be good. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you are new, and hit the notification bell if you want to be notified every time I upload a new video. And all the information for a bunch of charities will be down in the description. And yeah, I will see you all next week.